song has about 20-25 verses. Maybe I'll remember all of them, maybe I won't. But if I don't, I'll just skip on to the next verse. I don't know.
Come all ye maidens of this town, oh come and hear my story. Oh do not grieve nor blight your love, it will surely blot your glory. Where I was born in Starless Town, there lived a fair young maiden, the prettiest girl for miles around. Her name was Barbary Ellen. Was in the merry month of May, when green buds all were swelling, a young man on his deathbed lay for the love of Barbary Ellen. He sent his man up to the town, to the place where she was dwelling. Oh, come with me to my master's ear, if your name be Barbary Ellen. So slowly, slowly she got up, and slowly she drew nigh him. And all she said when she got there, young man, I think you're dying. For death is printed upon your face, you're on your deathbed lying. Now wherefore hast thou sent for me, and for whom are you a-crying? Oh yes, I'm sick, and very sick, and death upon me's dwelling. No better, I never shall be, if I can't have Barbary Ellen. Oh yes, you're sick, and very sick, and death upon you's dwelling. No better, no better, you never shall be, but you can't have Barbary Ellen. Oh, don't you remember the other night, when we were in the tavern? You drank a health to the ladies around, but you slighted Barbary Ellen. Oh yes, I remember the other day when we were in the tavern. I bought a cup for the ladies there, but a slight, but my love to Barbary Ellen. He turned his face unto the wall, he turned his back upon her. Adieu, my good friend all, be kind to Barbary Ellen. Then slowly, slowly she got up, then slowly she did leave him. She did not turn to say farewell, he did not see her leave him. She mounted on her snow-white steed, and all the town was riding. She had not gone for a mile or so, till she heard the death bell knelling. The bells they tolled all in a row. and Barbara stopped her stallion. For every soul that death will nail, our mark is far pre-Ellen. And then she trembled like a leaf, and death descended down upon her. And down she fell to cold, cold ground, and it made all the people to wonder. She looked to the east, she looked to the west, she saw his corpse a-coming. Oh, put him down for me, she cried, that I may gaze upon him. The more she looked, the more she grieved, she bursted out to crying. Oh, pick me up and carry me home, for I feel like I am dying. Oh, mother dear, so make my bed, make it both long and narrow. Sweet Willie died of purest love, and I shall die of sorrow. Oh, father, go dig my grave, dig it both long and narrow. Sweet William died for me today, and I shall die tomorrow. This young man died of purest love, and Barbara followed soon thereafter. The richest man in Stoneham died for the love of a poor blacksmith's daughter. They buried Willie in the old churchyard, and Barbara in the new one. And from his grave grew red, red rose, from Barbara's the spring briar. They grew and grew up the old churchyard wall, till they could grow no higher. They twined into a true love knot, the rose bush and the briar.